What began as a pushing and shoving incident grew into a brawl involving almost three dozen teenagers and a couple of adults at the state fair Friday night. Witnesses say it all began at the carousel on the midway with just a couple of teens, then quickly escalated into what might be described as a near riot. Phoenix police and DPS officers arrived to stop the fight, but were themselves attacked by bystanders. DPS report as many as 60 youths may have been involved, 35 were detained, 11 faced charges ranging from disorderly conduct to aggravated assault on an officer. Two adults were also arrested, including a woman accused of kicking and hitting a police officer. The fair runs through November 2nd. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.